idiot plants. You go. Vladdy fix this stupid thing. You get stupid plants out of the way.
Okay. So we have our mission. Almost all paths have been closed. Oh my god. Just a ring of orange boxes.
Almost all paths have been closed to you, in case it wasn't obvious.
Okay, so I guess whatever we
need
to do...
There's just a giant fucking ring of boxes.
Yeah, whatever we need to play the song that they love...
Right.
...is gonna be inside the house. Or in whatever singular path hasn't been blocked off to us.
Right. Well, where's the CD player? Wasn't there a CD player? Am I crazy?
I mean, yes, but... Yes, right here, CD player.
Yeah, but there's no CD in there.
No. And there's nothing but a chest
set. That shit's gonna be upstairs or in the attic or something.
It's gotta be, right?
Yeah.
They would not hide it somewhere so obvious. And this is bedroom number one. Bedroom number two with the leverage. Just being thorough. Bupkis. Okay. So we go up and over to the attic.
God, that gnome is so creepy. In the corner? To the right?
Where?
Okay, turn right, turn left. Turn left.
Turning left.
Turn left.
Turning left.
Do you see him?
Oh my god, yes.
He's so creepy.
I had forgotten about the creepy
ass
long.
He's like, hello, I'm going to beat your ass with my shovel.
Can I jump out the window and just end it all here?
Oh, I don't wish that on anyone.
Mm-hmm. Except maybe yourself right now.
Yep. Where the fuck is this CD?
Well, see, we don't know that it's going to be a CD because they want us to play it in their favorite spot.
Yeah, I don't know what that means, though.
No, I don't either.
I assume that their favorite spot is somewhere in the garden.
Yeah, I'm actually looking more for an instrument. Something that we might actually have to play.
Right, that makes sense.
Mm-hmm. Most Korn don't know about MP3s yet.
Right.
Or CDs.
Korn doesn't know about MP3s. Explains why their digital sales have gone down in the last 10 years.
Wow.
No? Was
okay,
Korn?
I guess it's not now.
Was Korn the band that had like the nonsense, just guttural noises in the middle of their songs?
Oh yeah, yeah, yeah. You're thinking of Freak on a Leash.
Well,
feeling like a freak on a leash.
No. Boom. Yeah, that, whatever the fuck that is.
Yeah, that's Freak
They're
on a
like,
Leash.
Yeah. Like, what is that?
That is metal.
That, no.
That was
no.
90s metal.
New metal with the N-U.
With an umlaut.
New metal. Ugh. Christ.
No, that's a different genre.
The things that I would like to forget about music.
Hey!
It's a boombox.
With a Run FLG sticker on it.
That's pretty cool.
That is amazing. So now we gotta find something to play on said boombox. And also read this discarded letter.
A very pointed letter, which was very pointedly discarded in this general area. It appears to be written by a scientist working in the facility, and it addresses the two founders, calling into question their management skills, budgeting, acumen, and general intelligence. It's signed at the bottom in orange pen. Only the first name invisible. Helen.
Did you have a little stroke there at the end?
No.
That is very much an orange pen.
Yeah.
Wow.
Turn
I didn't
right,
even
though,
notice that.
There's something else on that bench.
Oh, sure enough.
Hey!
It's the other half of the gear. Fucking right. So, I guess one small path has been open to you.
Yeah, buddy.
We've done what we needed to do here. And we need to find a place to attach the two halves back together.
True.
Presumably.
With the glue?
With the glue. I mean, it can't be the popcorn ad, right? It would be very difficult to attach the two of them back together with the ad. Nope, not that way.
Who sang that song, If I Died in Your Arms Tonight? Do you know?
Oh, God. No, but I can hear the song playing his
But
day.
It was, like, overdramatic as fuck.
If only I had the range for it, right. I would actually sing it right now.
If I died in your arms tonight.
Yep, that's the one.
Yeah.
It like, must have been something you said.
Yeah, there you go.
Yeah.
That fucking song.
Oh, that was the tea party.
Yeah, that was
the
tea
party. What a delightful tea party it was. So, wait. One small path was opened up for me. Where was it? Hi, Vladdy. How you doing? It's not...
Vladdy's doing good. He's just fucking staring at a tire, yeah. You know, the way you do.
Okay, maybe it was a different path inside of the path that we were already on.
Pathception stuff. Right, pathception. Nice. I like that. Good job.
Really? Really good job, or are you just patronizing? Aha!
Could possibly be a little patronizing.
It's okay.
Maybe a little bit. Not a lot, though.
I'll take it. Any praise is still praise. Even bad praise.
What the fuck do we put there? Oh, it's the boombox.
Yep. And I guess it already has the music.
Yes, go, you stupid thing.
And Vladdy got the tractor fixed. Yay. Oh, look at the corn conga. The cornga.
Why? Why with the fucking corn jokes? God, ugh.
Look, every joke comes from a little kernel of inspiration, and then it just grows on you. If you guys could see the look of hatred that I'm getting right now, and the absolute sheer pride.
It's not a look of hatred, it's just the, like, really white people face. You know what I'm talking about? Everybody on the internet, everybody over the age of...
I feel like I'm so red.
Everybody over the age of 15 needs to know the face that I'm talking about. The really white people.
Did you just fucking say that?
Really?
Okay, so I guess the paths have been opened back up to us because the corn's no longer pissed.
Right.
And...
No more pissed off corn.
Maybe we need to make our way back over towards the facility, right?
Yes.
We need to get back inside.
Right.
Well,
maybe we have to go down the hatch.
I'm thinking so. And that means running towards the eye hook, because we came out next to the eye hook.
Yeah.
Okay. We can do that. And dead end. Motherfucker.
Looks like you got lost in the maze, bro.
Whoa! No way. You think this is why they called the game that?
Yeah, possibly.
Also, I never really noticed the light haze over everything. That's a nice effect.
Yeah. It's kind of like foggish.
Mm-hmm.
Not foggy, but foggish.
Haze. That's what that's called.
Yeah. Yeah.
Mm-hmm. When you want to just haze up a room.
I like foggish better than
sure,
haze.
Sure, absolutely. I
it's
mean,
a little foggish outside.
Yeah. You have the best words. And I'm running through all these tables. Because fuck it, why not?
Just like, blast through them.
I actively avoided them last time we ran through here, and now I'm just literally running through them because it doesn't matter. See? Brian thought it was funny. This is the way to the power station, not the way to the thing.
Yeah, no, it's over there.
Yeah.
It's on the right.
No, this is taking us back over towards the house. No, you're right. When you're right, you're right. And in this case, you're right.
Very rarely am I right, yep. But when I'm right, I'm right.
Except that you don't know Jack. You're doing pretty good in that.
Yeah, true.
2015.
True.
Sorry, I hate to keep putting qualifiers on my own statement. Here we are. Back at the hatch. We made it. Yay! And it actually wasn't anywhere near the other hook.
Nope.
Because we're stupid. And it's not going to let us in the hatch. What the fuck?
What the fuck do we do now? This is garbage, Tim.
It's almost as much garbage as we're carrying around right now.
We're carrying around so much garbage.
So how the fuck do we get back downstairs then? Or maybe I have to find some way to put the two halves back together. Oh, you know what? You remember the last place that we fixed the thing?
Yeah.
In the farmhouse?
Yeah.
Where we have access to again.
Right.
So maybe we have to go back in there and go up to the workbench in the attic and put the two halves back together. And
maybe. That makes sense. Yeah.
That is the prevailing theory right now. Let's find out if it's true. House? Nope. Silent. Wait.
No. Yes.
Shut up, you.
I think that's how I want my GPS to tell me, like, directions from now on.
House.
No.
Yes. Maybe.
No, the workbench is in the barn.
What?
Turn around.
It's not in the barn.
Yes.
No, it's not. Fine, I'll go in the barn. Just to appease you.
Up.
Okay, I'm going up. Over here?
Down.
Okay.
There, no. Because it'd be lit up.
Yeah, it would.
Fuck.
It's in the house. In the attic. Is this where we pounded out the tag?
Yeah, but it was like a desk. It wasn't like a workbench.
I guess that's true. But it still should be.
But really, what's the difference between a desk and a workbench anyway?
The difference between sentient and non-sentient corn?
Both I swear to God, if corn is actually fucking sentient, and I've been eating it all my life, I'm going to be very disappointed.
You know, they have done a lot of experiments with, like, plant feelings.
Right.
And the fact that supposedly plants actually scream with their own pheromones and shit, and, like, playing music for plants makes them grow better and things like that. There's something to the fact that they are, in fact, alive, you know?
Sure.
And
actually, it'd be kind of rad if I was going to town on, like, some corn on the cob.
Mm-hmm.
And it was just, like, thousands of tiny, like, help me! Don't eat me! Ah!
The screams of the tiny kernels will give you extra joy and deliciousness in your corn. Is that what you're saying?
Think of what I could do for our two peoples! Ah!
So we can't go down in the elevator, and we can't go down in the hatch. What the fuck?
Yeah? Uh-huh. Yeah. What the fuck is apt?
I feel like that's probably the biggest problem with this game.
Good description of this game. What do you mean? The biggest problem is that in between all, like, the puzzly bits, there's, like, very little direction?
Yes.
Yeah.
Yes.
Yeah.
That is probably the biggest problem. Is that it expects
go
you
to the right.
Okay.
That's
where
the left.
They came from?
No.
Oh,
yeah,
where
go
they
that
went.
Way. Yeah.
No.
Keep going that way.
Absolutely.
Because we still haven't seen Vladdy or the tractor.
That's true.
Or
that is
DeCorn.
Very true. That is very, very, very true.
Right. Isn't that the dead end?
Maybe. Let's check. Yep, dead end. Okay, so maybe they're all the way back. Because remember, we came out here at the elevator.
What we do here is go back.
And we didn't go any further than that.
Right.
Because we were dismayed. But
I mean, it's possible.
It's the only place left.
Yeah, pretty much.
Wow, the tractor fucking went far.
Yeah, it did.
Yeah, these
there's, yeah, there's tractor marks on the ground.
And it crashed through the fence
that
was behind
shit.
Us when we got here.
Yeah, the tractor's in the river, man.
It is. And the corn line is gone.
Right.
What is problem? Huh. Stupid thing did job.
We next finally got the propane tank die. That was attached to the back of it, too.
Nice.
Oh. And there it goes down the river. Okay. I agree,
that's
Vladdy.
It?
That could have been very useful to
suffering
us.
For Vladdy, and you push the stupid thing into the water? Why you never say anything, idiot? You know, it's a miracle that Vladdy did this. Vladdy had no idea what he was doing. Vladdy not mechanic. Vladdy could barely reach pedals. All for what? We should see where that stupid floating thing end up. Probably in place with all the water, because of course it would, because everything hates Vladdy!
Aww. Poor Vladdy.
Poor buddy.
I mean, we gotta get in the boat, right?
Oh, wow. That was very simple.
I know, surprisingly so, but it didn't light up or anything, so if I hadn't have actually just taken that extra step, we would never have known.
Right. Oh, shit!
And we're in the submarine bay!
We're in the sub bay, yo! Oh, now we gotta pick the fucking propane tank up with the crane.
Yep. The crane, boss.
Look
at the crane. The crane.
Look at that shit. Oh, what the fuck?
I told you. He's going to try and get it before us because there's two operations. Wait. Okay, he's going to push. And then he's trying to push against me. What are you doing? Stop
it. So all you got to do is go over to the left.
Can I... No, I can't make it drop. I'm trying to get him to stop.
This big, grassy, like, corn prick.
I know. Like, he keeps thwarting me every time I do that. Okay, so I've got to do something to stop him from being able to do that.
What oh, about? No, he goes back up into the vent.
Okay. Use item on secondary crane console. Glue! We put the glue on the console! And the two halves of the gear. But not the glue. The glue doesn't go to the gear. The
right.
glue went on his workbench. So now when he tries to thwart us, his hands are going to get stuck. No! No! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god, Blake! Oh my
what?
God, Blake! No! We missed a step. We put the glue, and then we cover his buttons. That's what we do. We cover his fucking buttons.
Jesus Christ. I was like, oh shit, is the whole world exploding? No. Tim.
Because it's a popcorn guy.
Right. Yeah.
Thank you, Vladdy. I agree. That was very stupid.
That was very stupid.
Okay, so it's that one, right? Like,
yeah.
That's gotta be where I have to take
yeah,
it.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
But what happens when I go over this one? Which one do you want to do first?
That one.
The one that gives us
the
propane
tank. Yeah, because it's going to pick up the propane tank and then you deliver it over to that one.
Oh, I see. Look at you, so smart. Making smart decisions and stuff.
Look, we got us the fucking propane tank.
Yay!
Now you can live out your dreams of being Hank Hill.
My name's Hank Hill.
In a corn maze.
I sell propane and propane accessories.
And...
Turn down it. For what?
Yay! Oh, nice! For the acetylene torch. Lucky that it dropped literally in the right spot.
I love that it's propane on an acetylene torch. Because an acetylene torch uses acetylene.
I mean, you know, look. If we're still carrying around this English muffin,
right.
This game can get away with a lot of stuff.
Yeah.
Vladdy remembered how to fix the security door. He's hoping you never, ever ask him to go back in there again. Maybe you shouldn't have remembered then.
He's like, fucking again? Why?
His little feetsies are getting dirty. Did you notice that? Oh, pain.
Stupid virus suffering all this. What's up, boy? Bloody had enough. You stupid, dumb, idiot, American garbage. You. Of course that worked.
So, what is that, five in a row now of the same joke?
Yeah.
Where Vladdy hates a thing and kicks the thing
and then the thing
happens to work.
Stupid.
That's how he fixes things, though.
Yeah. Vladdy's ideal world has no vents of any kind whatsoever. You know what?
Where does our mysterious floating gear go?
It's
in the room with the hook, right?
It goes in that room with the hook. Yes, because it had one gear that was working and the other gear that wasn't.
But so once we raise that, like, eye hook thing, like...
A giant helicopter is going to come along and tear this whole place out.
Is there really... I mean, no, but is there really any other place to go? I feel like we've been everywhere.
Yeah, but, I mean, a new path could open up. I never would have been able to guess that we would have gone from the entrance to the dock, for example.
Right.
You know, that was pretty cool. And we repaired the gear.
And here we go!
Watch it actually be like a huge fucking power converter. It starts spinning and then lightning strikes it.
Why did we do this?
I have no idea, Vladdy.
Oh, no, what now?
Oh, the corn.
Hello.
Good to see
you.
Hi.
You did a very good job.
Yes. Very good. What did you do again?
Press the button.
Also, I just noticed that they had teeth.
Yes, that's very
That's kind of weird.
We're supposed to send you a message. That's right.
Yes, it's very important.
What is it?
What was it again?
They forgot.
Our queen.
No, that doesn't sound right.
Was it do free our queen?
Probably. One or the other.
Whatever the message was, that button pressing was very impressive.
Oh, yes.
Very.
What can I say? We have good fingers.
Oh, right, we should probably go.
Yes, that would make sense.
So what do we do now?
Something productive.
Another nap?
Yes!
That's the most productive thing I can think of.
Vladdy do not know what worse. Idiot plants? The stupid, ugly idiot plant? Or you? No, Vladdy no. It is you.
Yep, idiot. Of course it is. Of course it is. Thank you, Vladdy. I appreciate it. I feel like that's just by proximity.
It will take approximately 3 seconds to see it. Nice.
Nope, not inside the teleporter.
What? Yeah, that's it. Yeah.
But it...
There's a button in there.
Oh, was there?
Yeah.
Oh, I did not notice. Initiate descent. With nothing but an English muffin to my name.
We are going deeper! Oh, Jesus Christ.
Now they're made of gold!
Now they look like Donald Trump.
And it's the Bob P. McTavish Honorary Lobby yet again. There's four of them.
God damn.
Huh.
It's like a vacuum tube.
Yeah, it's like a pneumatic tube.
Yeah, it's like making a deposit at the bank.
And down comes Vladdy. Sorry, there's only room for one in the pod.
Everything
Poor
in
bear.
This place is so stupid.
Vladdy is questioning everything about this adventure.
He's so mad.
And you know what? I can't say that I blame you. I see a little thing under here, and I want to find out what that thing says, and we're going to find out next time.
Hey,
bye.